If you can't get your Logitech mouse to connect to your laptop or PC, do this exact sequence of steps to get reconnected. So the first thing you want to do, restart your computer. Do not skip this step. You definitely want to restart your computer first. All right, now after your PC reboots, we want to go over to the Bluetooth icon in our taskbar. It's the one that looks like that. And from here, we want to say, add device. And so now it's looking for Bluetooth devices, but there's one more thing we need to do. And that's on the bottom of the mouse, we want to select the number that you want to associate with this particular device. So in this case, we'll just choose one and long press on that until it blinks fast. So that's rapid blinking. Then you can see automatically, now we see MX Master 3 is in the list. I'm gonna click on that, device is ready to go. So now I'm good to mouse around. Really guys, the trick is to do that reboot at the beginning that I suggested. That will resolve the problem for 90% of you. If you get stuck or you need additional help, drop a comment below and I'll do my best to get back to you anyway. Hope this helps, see you in the next video.